Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to bake cinnamon rolls. First, we will make the dough. This flour mixture, I combine the flour, baking powder, salt, and sugar. Just mix a little bit. Let's add the milk. Butter. Mix more than a little. Masa-masa, pag may time. Nilid natin hanggang sa mag-fluffy siya, elastic. You will put half of the cinnamon mixture. The cinnamon mixture, you will combine the cinnamon powder, brown sugar, and butter. You will combine it. This is the filling. So just spread it here, the pan that you're going to use to bake. Knead the dough until it becomes elastic. you feel sticky, just pour some flour to your working sorbet. Just put some flour to your working space. Working surface. Need. Yan, kung may galit ka, yan. Kung may galit ka, dyan may labas. Madaling magmasa pag galit. Yan na, malapit na. Yan, lipstick na. Yan, puflat na natin. Tapos, lagyan ng konti. Gagawin natin rectangle. See, lipstick na siya. Yan. Brush natin muna. Yan. Brush natin ang butter. Ready? You already the oven 400 degrees Fahrenheit. Spread the cinnamon mixture. Spread. Kung hindi siya form na rectangle, okay lang yan. Ma-adjust yan. I-roll nyo na ma-adjust po yan. Cinnamon roll. Roll lang po natin. Marami po yung butter. Ayaw mo po natin. Not touch. I-roll lang po natin.
Ang babasin din.
You want that, mommy? Sleepy girl. You sleep now. You waiting for mommy. Yan po yan. Ayan yun lang kung hindi siya pantay kasi mapapantay niyo po yan. Hindi niyo po ganun yan. Na-adjust. Ito po yung isa dyan. Sara. Roll niyo po. Ayan guys, ilalagay lang natin facing yung hi, beautiful. You waiting for mommy? You sleep now. I'm sleeping.
Wet.
Hi, beautiful. Cute. Isubrang isa. Oh no, may subo. We will adjust. Para ma swak. Fit na fit. Kasi delicate yan. Para siya ni loaf. Katapos dito para na siya ni loaf. Loaf na. Sure. Ingat ka ba ni Risa?
Kipo.
Lo ay bindusok ko hiyo ako. Awa naman ito na basok ko. Awa naman. Hopefully, maging okay ka.
Di, ige.
What do you want, my love? Ayan, guys. Ibibake lang po natin ito for 20 to 25 minutes. Ayan guys, after 25 minutes, ready na ang ating cinnamon rolls. Ayan guys, ready na ang ating cinnamon rolls. Bango. That's all guys. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.